throwing shots. And then, you know, Canelo obviously was just walking him down with his head movement, little by little, throwing power shots, breaking him down.
Edgar, is this the best you've seen of Canelo?
I don't think the best. You know, I seen him, his last fight with Billy Joe was there. You know, he did amazing in that fight. You know, I feel like Caleb Plant gave him a run for his money.
How are you doing now?
I'm doing amazing. You know, I got my arm, you know, I tore my ligament in the third round on my last fight. You know, and I fought basically with one arm. So, you know, we're on a 2.5 recovery time now. I'm looking forward to coming back in March, main event in Puerto Rico.
Editor, if you were in the ring tonight, what are you going to do with Caleb Plant?
You know, step to him. Just like he did when he stepped to Triple G, I got to do the same thing. You know, you can't run, you know, you gotta let him taste your power.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, bud. Thanks, Edgar.